You know, it just occurred to me. Hold on. Let's get a nip first. It just occurred to me. Stephen Holmes, if you are indeed a pediatric nurse, my only question to you is this. How many innocent little kids did you inject with that poison? And you know the poison I'm talking about. That flu season 19 shot, jab, that cooties 19 shot. Yeah, how many little kids did you pump that fucking poison into? I don't imagine you'll give an answer to that. Because you and pretty much the whole fucking medical community, in the words of Ricky Ricardo, you motherfuckers got some splaining to do. And that's enough about that punk motherfucker for today. Used to be! Yeah, I was going to try to go fast on this one, but it ain't happening today, folks. Nope. See, what had happened was, about 11:30, 12 o'clock today, I put on a big old pot of pozole rojo. And I let it simmer all day. And I just ate a big steaming bowl of it with the cilantro and the chopped up cabbage, little extra hot sauce. I even put a splash of tequila on it. And of course, some lime juice. Ugh. And like 5 tortillas. Yeah, I'm bloated as fuck, but that was so fucking good. I haven't had pozole in a couple of years. I need not wait so long next time. The good news is, I made a huge fucking pot of it. So, yeah. That's going to be lunch. That's going to be lunch at work for probably the rest of the week. Fucking delicious. Used to be. Oh, and if anybody's interested, I do mine a little different. I don't use pork shoulder or, you know, I use bone-in pork chops. And I slice them up, but I keep the bones. And I sear those off in a skillet, and then I put it in a pan and cook it off in the oven once again, bones stay in. Bones stay in the pot. They're in there right now. That marrow, that adds the flavor, son. Yeah. You use a pork loin or a pork shoulder. I don't know. It's kind of bland. Kind of fucking bland. Like bum. Fucking bland. It used to be. Yeah, so you're listening to Slayer. Shout out to fucking Jeff Hanneman. Rest in peace. My God. That dude, the end of his life was fucking horrible. Full fucking disclosure, folks. All my life, I have suffered with full-blown fucking arachnophobia. I'll kiss a snake right on the mouth. I don't care. I love snakes. They don't bother me. Most bugs, insects, they don't bother me. But fucking spiders, yo. JVega419 does not fuck with spiders. Period. And fucking Jeff Hanneman, man. I forget what they say his cause of death was, but right before he died, he got bit. I think it was by a brown recluse or a black widow. And the fucking thing damn near rotted his fucking arm off. It was horrible. Gives me the creeps just thinking about it. But yeah. Hell of a fucking guitar player. Fast as fuck. Accurate as fuck. R.I.P. Jeff Hanneman. Used to be. We're at the Junior Mart. And I'm going to dedicate this Junior Mart to Black Friday. We all remember what happened on Black Friday a couple years ago. When WB abused herself on YouTube. And some of us happened to have been unlucky enough to catch it. Real talk, folks. It was gross. It was gross. And now this coming Black Friday, I foresee another disaster happening. Hopefully not as gross. But, all this hyping up SWB is doing about Black Friday, you know, meeting up with, ladies in Vegas, gambling on whether or not the fam is going to accept him for dinner. And quite possibly meeting up with Black Metal Troy. Hopefully he won't try to molest him. The way Dumb Cunt did. Dumb Cunt also pissed himself at the Dallas airport. Those are facts, folks. Swole, swole, swole. Good God.